Early danger this from Sunderland, Tommy Miller. Miller inside the penalty area, Miller finds the finish, and the former Hartlepool striker has put Sunderland into the lead at the Riverside. Arca with a free kick, left-footed, over the wall, back of the net, and 3 points for Sunderland.
After Derby heartbreak, September...